Well, I want to thank you for being here and thank you for inviting me to come, and I'm honored and to be here. I am Mike Davis. I'm the incumbent from District 1 on the Lowndes County School Board. I've served for 16 years. Some people will say that we need to have term limits in the school board and such as things. Well, I don't look at the school board as a political office. I look at it as a service position, because we certainly don't make any money. It costs money to be on the school board, which is a good thing. And I said the first day I was on the board, and Mr. Clark can attest to this, I think back then, that I would know when it was time for me to quit running, because I was stopped getting chills and my hair was stopped standing up on the back of my neck during graduation, because I was so passionate about the kids. That's all I have. I've never made any promises on any of my elections. The only promise I'll make to anybody that asks me is that I will be ethical, honorable, and honest in everything that I do. The only thing that I am on the board for is for the children and for our school system and our faculty, to do the best we can do for those that it matters about, and at the same time do the best for the taxpayer, which is footing the bill. We have had some tough times in the last few years, since about 08, as y'all know, and I'm very proud to say, if any of you that are interested, I'm sure a lot of you have, look at the history of our school board in the last 15 or 20 years, 10 years, 5 years, and see what our school system has accomplished. We're one of the few systems that has a high school with a graduation rate above 90% now. We had the Department of Education about 3 years ago started a I can't remember the long name they gave, but basically what it does is give the ratio of rating of 3 to 5 as a school system as to how well you're doing with the money that you're allowing for students to work with. I'm proud to say we're one of only half a dozen, you guys tell me, I can't remember, half a dozen or so school systems out of a whole 186 in the state of Georgia that got a 4.5 rating, which means, it tells me as a school board member, that we're doing a pretty good job of getting results out of the tail end for the money that y'all, the U.S. taxpayers, give us. You're getting the most bang for your buck of any school system in the state. And I hope that that's appreciated when it comes to the voting to look at what we're trying to do on the school board. We are a very fortunate school system to be in Lowndes County, because we have some of the best children and the best parents, because they support the school system and they support what the teachers and all are trying to do constantly, which makes it a lot easier for our teachers and all to do a good job. Now, are we perfect? Heck no. There's a lot to be done, a lot of things you wish you could change, but one thing you know, when you find out when you're on the school board, you're one of, in Lowndes County, you're only one of 7 members, and the word I has no place on the school board. And it has no place in the campaign. The I has nothing to do with the school board. It's all about we, and time's up. So, thank y'all for putting up with me, and thank you very much, and thank you for your support of the Lowndes school system.